Hi friends, welcome to our channel. So here I've taken a strip, okay, with different colors coated in that. So different coats of strips I've taken, and I've given the same colored pencils to her. So she have to see the code and she have to understand in what sequence it is being arranged. She have to see it for a minute. See it for a minute. Okay, can you arrange it the same way? Wait a minute, I will close it. Then only you have to arrange it. Okay, yes, very good. So this increases her ability to remember and also concentration, attention also. So she can be able to sit in a place for a few minutes. So children will be very enthusiastic and they'll be not able to concentrate more in a particular place. So by giving such activity, they'll be able to concentrate more. So their concentration power will be increased. So shall we check it?
Yeah.
Yes. So first one is brown. Is it correct? Yes.
Next, orange.
Very good. Next. Yellow, you didn't keep yellow. Okay. Next is green, yellow,
blue,
then pink. So you missed out the yellow color. So next time you are not supposed to miss the yellow color. So now, shall I reverse it like this?
Yeah.
Yes. Can you do this now?
Yeah.
First, wait. First, check it. Did you see everything?
Yeah.
Can you arrange it?
Yeah.
I'll close it. Okay. So I'm giving all the backward sequence also so that she'll be able to concentrate more. Her ability of concentration will be increased more. So we will see whether she is able to solve it. Yes. So initially children will find it a little difficult. Some children may attempt it at the first attempt itself. So we will check it.
Yeah.
Yes, so now, wow, pink, blue,
yellow,
green, yellow,
orange,
brown. Wow, shall we give a clap hands? Superb. Okay, so this is how we have to play this game. So I've taken 5 sets of this sequence and asked them to play such things. So their ability will be increased. Thank you for watching this. Please do like and share our video.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Thank you.
Next.